Thank you. I shall try for brevity, as I realize how many other speakers have been. A few proposals as to why we are all here and perhaps as to where we're all going are in order. Roma, can we please have some music? Art is not a metaphor upon the relationships of human beings to objects and objects to objects in relation to human beings, but a representation of an empirical existing fact. It does not tell the potential and capabilities of an object, material, but presents a reality concerning that relationship. Constant placation of previous aesthetics consumes present resources to the extent that as the needs and desires of a present aesthetic make themselves felt, resources have been exhausted. Present aesthetic, that's us. The artist's reality is no different than any other reality. It is the content that gives the perceptions and observations of an artist within the presentation art a use factor within the society. The acceptance of the need for this distancing by a society, in fact the need itself, by a society for its art to function, has led to the misconception that art and artists are apart from society unless they do not function as artists. There are very few material relationships of human beings to objects that at various some stages have not required various some form of human being to human being relationship. The utilization of media presents these various relationships at the moment of the presentation of what in essence is a material relationship. The utilization of media as both presentation and representation seems to require no justification other than the presentation itself. Obvious change in the relationship of art to a culture is perhaps that the explanation, the not needed justification, of the existence of art has been allied to the concept of production. This reading, while obviating some form of social unease, is not in fact the case. Art is, in relation to its society, a service industry.